This is how easy this bike is to start.